Carrie Heiner has been helping local student athletes develop strength and speed for sports performance for over 20 years. If you're trying to get to the next level for club, varsity, college, or pro sports, contact Carrie Heiner now at 583-5720. Real results, real fast. It's the Santa Rosa Junior College Bear Cubs, led by their quarterback Christian McElvain out of Windsor, getting ready to take on the defending state champions, currently ranked number one in the nation, the Butte College Roadrunners. And the Bear Cubs seem up for the challenge early on. Christian McElvain, making things happen with his feet, buys some time and finds Cameron Eisenhower at the 10-yard line. Eisenhower out of Piner has a first down, but the Butte College defense would stiffen, and Santa Rosa would have to try and settle for a 24-yard field goal by Cody Waterman. His kick is up. His kick is good. With 11:46 to go in the first quarter, Santa Rosa has a 3-0 lead. Lenny Wagner, head coach for the Bear Cubs, hoping his squad can keep the momentum, and his defense does. The handoff goes to Marvell Harris, the leading rusher, and he is nailed by John Amendoli out of Sonoma Valley, and Butte would have to punt. Later in the quarter now, Butte on with a third and long sets up a screen to Elijah Bell. Perfect call at the perfect time, and Butte takes the lead on the touchdown pass. It is now 7-3 Roadrunners. Santa Rosa, however, would come right back down the field. A big play to Terrence Drew, and then this touchdown pass right down the middle to Damon Jones, and Santa Rosa retakes the lead at 10-7. And you know the barbecue tastes a lot better when you have the lead after the first quarter. To the second quarter now, and the Bear Cubs set up near midfield, and Lenny Wagner goes to the bag of tricks.
Vermonte, a little flea flickers. He throws back to McElvain, and McElvain throwing deep. He's got a man wide open, and it's caught. Drew, touchdown. Terrence Drew, as the Butte College defense bites on the flea flicker.
The trick play gives the Bear Cubs a 10-point lead, but Zach Klein comes right back and throws a deep pass of his own to Stephen Jerome, 56 yards, and it's 17-14 with 4:50 to go. In the second quarter, what a pass. And that is the way the first half would come to an end, with Santa Rosa up by 3. To the third quarter now, and it's Butte College trying to run the football, but Weimar Taito, Ethan Rosselli, and Cameron Drummond have other ideas as they nail a runner for a loss, and Butte gives up the football. Here comes Logan Francovilla now with a nice run as the offensive line begins to do their thing. It's a 19-yard run for Francovilla out of Montgomery, and that's a big first down for the Bear Cubs. Now it's Christian McElvain dropping back to pass, buying a little time now on fourth down, and he's going to keep it. McElvain runs for the first down, a huge play. However, Santa Rosa would end up coming empty on the drive. Now a third and goal for Butte. They're going to try a trick play, a little halfback pass, and it's batted down in the end zone by Quinton McCoy. They would have to settle for a short field goal to tie the game at 17-17. And we head to the fourth quarter with this one all tied up. Here comes Klein now trying to get Butte into scoring position, throws it deep, and Steven Jenkins intercepts it. The first and only turnover of the day, and it gives the Bear Cubs a chance as they drive down to set up a 34-yard field goal to win it. At the end, Cody Waterman's kick is up, but it is no good. He pushes it to the right, and Butte College celebrates as they dodge the bullet, and we take this one to overtime. Santa Rosa starts with the football first. McElvain finds Damon Jones. Nice spin move. He gets down to the 15. A couple of plays later, the Bear Cubs are inside the 5.
Certainly plenty of excitement in this one. McElvain to throw, throws high, Drew has it. He's into the end zone, touchdown Bear Cubs.
Terrence Drew gives Santa Rosa the lead. Now it's Butte College's turn. Final play of the game, Zach Klein throwing deep down the middle, and it's intercepted by Natu Hezchias out of Piner, and the Bear Cubs begin to celebrate as they have done it. They pull off the upset 24-17 over Butte College to establish themselves as one of the best teams in Northern California, here on YSN365.com.